A Kentucky woman is accused of selling a man drugs that led to his death. A grand jury in Hancock County indicted 68-year-old Connie Oden of Hawesville on charges of manslaughter and tampering with physical evidence. Authorities accuse Oden of causing the death of Wayne James in September of last year after she sold him meth. Oden is being held in the Breckenridge County Jail.